Go along with this dishonest scam.
Not even to get close to Carrie. If she's gonna eat all that candy, she'll need a body to possess.
You're hungry?
Not really. What was left of that candy looked pretty well digested.
Oh, right. Never mind.
Or we could just get an ice cream.
Come on already!
Your smile answers my silent scream. You're a photo on the screen. My eyes well up. Hit my screen, your photo on the screen. Your cherub-throne, you're like a queen. My heart is drenched in gasoline. You look at me, yeah, I must see your photo on the screen.
Nothing?
Then whose photo are you singing about?
No one's. Then if you excuse me, I'm gonna go look wistfully at the sunset.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. Normally I would talk through my plans with Darwin, but he can't really know about this one.
That wasn't a plan. That was just a series of bleak things that'll probably happen.
Yeah, but still. Would you help me make her fall in love with Darwin?
Well, it depends. Who's the her in this conversation?
Terry! Darwin's into Terry.
Oh, really? I see.
I know! Weird, right? I thought he was into you, but nope! It's definitely Terry. There's photographic evidence if you want to see it. Look! 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 See? It's her! It's Terry! Look at it! Can you see? Look! 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 Look!
What was that?
That starts with an S.
Why did you have to drag me into this? You know very well that I like Darwin. It's written all over my face.
Your face is literally two dots on a line. It's like Morse code. What does that expression even mean? Are you intrigued? Skeptical? Hungry?
I'm disappointed.
Oh, look, I'm really sorry. He's just not into you, I guess.
Well, I meant I'm disappointed in myself. If you like someone, you're supposed to help them find happiness, not ruin their chances.
Come here.
One last ingredient. The tear of someone who loves him.
I'm sorry.
drawin.com.
True love broke the spell. Come on, say something.
Hey, so would you like to go out somewhere sometime and do something? Or we could go somewhere else sometime and do some other thing.
They both sound great.
Please continue.